know. Did they look it up for you in there?
They were terrible in there.
I don't
terrible,
know.
Terrible.
Don't know.
Okay. And I just grabbed a couple complaints for him because that in there is horrible.
But you're right.
Sergeant David, horrible. Terrible.
Right.
Didn't even want to give me his business card. Are you above?
Yes.
Sergeant David? Okay. I'll be filling out a complaint form on it.
Okay.
Okay. And the cameras up there, I can request those, correct?
You gotta make a request to NYPD legal.
Right. That'll okay. take about 4 or 5 months. I already know. That's why I'm here. But...
All right. And well, walk with me. I'll talk.
All right. Perfect. I appreciate your time.
All right. So listen. You may not believe the rules of the rules. That's right. Your right. But
I believe the law.
Listen, NYPD facility,
right.
though the public can come and go,
right.
is not public in, say,
it's not public space, like a right street. In a lobby.
Right.
It's not
because
public.
It's not public in the sense that you can come and go, but certain rules still apply.
But it's still considered being in the public, correct?
Right. You don't need permission to come into a police building.
Right.
But you can't videotape and you can't take sound. And that's legitimate court case. You can actually look that up. So you may...
We're going to disagree on that. But any sign that you put up like that has to have a statute of law, a code under it, and it doesn't.
Listen, brother.
And that is our right. And if you keep us from doing that, you're not being transparent. You're not operating in good faith. If right in the lobby, right. I understand if you go into a...
I hear you. Listen. Not here to argue. You've got a lot going on. But you can make a civilian complaint. That's your right. The process for that is all over.
Right.
Online, right, phone.
Right.
But that's where we're going to cut it off. We're going to agree to disagree on the rules inside.
Right,
is that okay?
It
is what it is right now.
It's not the law. We can say that. Right. It's not law. It's your facility rules. And the facility rules are really for employees of the facility. It's not for the citizen or the public coming in.
Okay. All right.
I understand a restricted area. I totally understand if the doors are locked and you can't come in. But a public lobby, you absolutely have a right to film your interactions with public officials.
Okay,
absolutely.
So that's where we stand.
This is New York. This is how they treat you. How they treat you. They have an utter contempt for the public. They are not transparent. They don't operate in good faith. You lying thugs. Piece of shit.
Can I get your badge number?
Can't film in here, sir.
Can I get your badge number?
Can't film in here.
What's your badge number, Mac?
Well, if you can't come in, my boss.
Right here. David 1548. I need an officer complaint form. Two, please.
There's nobody upstairs by that name here. Okay?
No one here. Can you have any way that you can find out what detective, what command is from?
I can look for you. Maybe PSA 5, that could be the closest thing.
Yes.
Housing?
What's it that you need, though?
He's looking for your
business. I don't know why you treated my... Let's start again. I'm
scared. Okay.
You want to shake my hand or no?
Not really.
All right. I want an officer complaint form, and I don't need to talk to you.
No problem, boss.
I don't need to talk to you. That's pretty bad, man. I've been here since 1980. I'm from here, bro.
just got from here 5 minutes ago, brother.
I'm from here, man. That's not professional at all, and I can see why the officers under you behave the way they behave out there on the street.
You came in here. You came in here for a process, brother.
I came in here for a process, but I should be treated like a citizen, and you should be a public servant.
Ask the people here if he mistreated you.
I don't care about that. You saw how you treated me. Another officer say I can't film in a public space.
It's right there, brother.
That's not a law. You have to cite a law under that, brother.
Boss,
all right?
You cannot record.
That's
in
a
precinct.
Rule. That's a facility rule.
Record in a precinct,
okay?
Sir.
That's a facility rule. This is a public place, and I can record my interactions with public servants.
How may we help you out?
Okay, I want an officer complaint form.
What's the complaint form?
Sir, I just want an officer complaint form. That's it.
What is it complaint for?
I just want to know. If you're going to deny it, I'll just leave.
Well, give me a CCRB complaint.
Thank you. Thank you, brother. I don't know what's that so difficult. Can I get your business card?
Give me your business card.
I'm
on the desk.
Thank you. I'll wait for it and I'm out of here. I don't even want to come here.
You came here for an agenda.
I don't even want to come here.
No problem.
There's no agenda, man. There's no agenda.
You came here causing problems, boss.
Causing problems.
You absolutely did.
Right.
Absolutely did.
All right. Right. Keep talking.
Sorry. Yeah, bring him out to the desk. On the desk?
Causing problems. Unbelievable. Can I get a second one, please? I'm sorry, can I get an extra one? Yeah, because I've got to fill one up for him, too. Unbelievable. What was that, that office?
All right,
can I get your business card? Real quick?
I'm on the desk. I have this card.
You're going to deny me a business card? You know that's your policy, right?
I have a business card. I have them.
Can you please tell, delegate to this officer to get you a business card? You're denying me it so I can leave? Are you denying it so I can leave?
I know.
Can I get your business card? You've been very professional, sir. You've been very professional. Can I get your business card? Yes, please. Yes, please. All the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. Thank you very much. And you can stay up. One more chance. Can I get his business card so I can leave? Can you tell me his badge number again? Can I have his badge number again? Can I have his badge number again? Yeah. 1548, thank you. Hey, Sergeant David. I just want to give him one last chance because it's against your policy. Just one last chance. Business card from just one last chance. No, he said no. Officer David, okay, thank you.
Have a nice day, all right?
You as well. You've been professional. Thank you. Piece of shit. Piece of shit. Sorry to interrupt your conversation. Does anyone know Detective Hulk? What command that would be out of?
No, did they look it up for you in there?
They were terrible in there.
I don't know.
Terrible. I have it all on camera. It's terrible.
You can't videotape inside the prison.
I can videotape in public spaces.
Not inside the precinct.
There's a sign in there. I took a picture of it. There's no law under that.
Just letting you know you can't videotape.
What's the name?
Hulk? Detective Hulk. H-A-L-K.
That name.
Can I have a telephone number here? Does that look familiar? Like
that's a headquarters number.
Headquarters, and where would that? That would be all
Police
the way.
Plaza.
Police Plaza.
That's a 6101.
Okay. And I just grabbed a couple complaints for him because that in there is horrible.
But you're right.
Sergeant David, horrible. Unprofessional. Terrible.
Right.
Didn't even want to give me his business card. This officer here, if that person is under your command, great. Awesome.
All right.
Fantastic. I don't know how a subordinate could be great and fantastic and the supervisor be
all right.
Just well,
that's a 610 number. That's headquarters.
Okay, great. Are you
right?
Are you above?
Yes.
Sergeant David. Okay. I'll be filling out a complaint form.
Okay.
Okay. And the cameras up there, I can request those, correct?
You gotta make a request for NYPD legal.
Right. That'll
okay.
take about 4 or 5 months. I already know. That's why I'm here. I'm only here to bring in an SD card
Okay.
For some footage.
All right.
That's it. That's what I was here for.
All right. And well, walk with me. I'll talk to you.
All right. Perfect, man. I appreciate your time.
All right. So listen.
Right.
That's a headquarters number.
Right.
I don't have anyone there that works here.
Right.
Okay?
Okay.
You may not believe the rules are the rules. That's your right. But...
I believe the law.
No, but listen.
Sorry, listen.
NYPD facility,
right,
though the public can come and go,
right,
is not public in, say...
It's not public space, like a
street,
in a lobby.
Right.
It's not
because
public.
It's not public in the sense that you can come and go, but certain rules still apply.
But it's still considered being in the public, correct?
Right. You don't need permission to come into a police building.
Right.
But you can't videotape and you can't take sound. And that's legitimate court case. You can actually look that up. So you may...
We're going to agree to disagree on that. But so, any sign that you put up like that has to have a statute or law, a code under it, and it doesn't.
Listen, brother.
And that is our right. And if you keep us from doing that, you're not being transparent. You're not operating in good faith. If you're right in the lobby, right. I understand if you go into a restricted area.
Listen, but you can make a civilian complaint. That's your right. The process for that is all over.
Right.
Online, right, phone.
Right.
But that's where we're going to cut it off. We're going to agree to disagree on the rules inside.
Right,
is that
right.
Okay?
You know,
it is what it is
right
now.
It's not the law. We can say that. It's not law. It's your facility rules, and the facility rules are really for employees of the facility. It's not for the citizen or the public coming in.
Okay. All right.
I understand a restricted area. I totally understand if the doors are locked and you can't come in, but a public lobby, you absolutely have a right to film your interactions with public officials.
Okay,
absolutely.
So that's where we stand.
Okay, that's where we stand.
All right, bro?
All right, I appreciate it. Can I have your business card, please?
Well, this isn't a stop, question, and frisk. I don't carry one.
No, I'm not going to frisk you.
So I'm D.I. Fedoroff.
F-E-D-E-R-O-F-F.
That's all you need.
And number three. And what is the WTC? Oh, that's just ribbons that you get, WTC.
Yeah.
Okay,
all right.
Great.
All
I
right,
appreciate
brother.
You. Thank you. Can I shake your hand?
Yeah.
I
just
appreciate you.
Just dropped your Contaldi card.
This guy was awesome.
Listen.
I'm going to tell you, this guy, and I'm going to, is there any way that a citizen can put in, like, something, a good thing, not a bad thing? Because I didn't come here for this. I didn't
you
come
can
to
311
here.
That. You can 311 and write a letter.
And that'll, and I could probably write a letter straight to you, right? So it can go in that person's file.
Absolutely.
I appreciate you. Have
a great
day. Thank you.
They don't want us to win. They want to finish us. They want us broke. They want us miserable. They don't want us to be blessed up. They don't want us all the way up. So what we going to do is be
all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
exploit your people. You live in the hood, they live in the hood too. Security first. Protect the women, children, and elders. Work out. Get your fight skills up to par. Police your own community. We don't need pigs overseeing us. No false flags. Don't be a star-spangled slave. Discipline. Get your mind right. Focus. Organize your life. Be committed. The people come first. You are your brother and your sister's keeper. Political education. Each one teach one to have a knowledge of self. We have to be able to articulate why we are in the condition that we are in and how we can get out of these conditions. 10. Your word is your bond. Death before dishonor. Warriors are only as good as their word. Make your word your bond.